Bakar channel. I'm here in the Duyan Duyan, still in the Duyan. Yes, very nice background, guys. I just telling a story, guys. Storytelling naman tayo, guys, regarding the Saturday bonding of me and mama, my sister and my older sister. We go in the city. Yes, let's talk a story about how we go there. Yes, actually Saturday, I think 9 o'clock in the morning, we go in the city with her, with my sister in the fair and her husband driving the car. And then we just go there, and then before that, we are planning that with that day that we are going to shopping. Okay, yes. And then that's the time we go in Saturday 9 o'clock, go in the city for almost 10 minutes. I think it's very fast because no traffic here. Before, guys, a lot of traffic, but when the pandemic start, no traffic anymore. So we reach in the city for 10 or 15 minutes like that. And then as I said, we go there and we have pick up the return, LBC return, guys, because of my daughter sent that in Manila, but LBC didn't bring it to the Mambog area. Yes, they just call the sender and then they're not calling the receiver, guys. Yeah, it's very strange, right? Parang na ano ba? Na, ano kaya yun? Di nila kilala yung ano. Di nila kilala yung receiver. Nga, meron naman doon number. Sabi nila foreclosed na yung bahay namin doon sa Maynila. As hindi naman totoo, guys. Kasi yung Google AdSense ko dumating naman doon. May Google AdSense come there. Not foreclosed. So, LBC got the problem about Mambog, LBC, guys. Bacoor, Cavite. Yan, sa mga taga Mambog dyan. Pakicheck yung mga tauhan nyo dyan. Thank you, thank you. And check nyo, guys. Basin, yung mga nagtrabaho diha. Wala na sila nagtrabaho. Ano ba? Pataka lang sila foreclosed, pero hindi naman foreclosed yung bahay namin yan. Tapos, and after that, we go eat the balbacoa. Yes, very yummy balbacoa, guys. Actually, I have a vlog, but as I said, marami po kasing, marami akong videos, I have a lot of videos, but it's hard to upload because I'm using only data. Yes, maybe. Once in 24 hours, I can upload one. That's why. Because the internet is very limited only, that's why. So, wag na kayo magtaka kung hindi ako nanonood sa mga videos nyo, yung mga friends ko dyan, yes. And, take note, binalitan ko na pala yung aking channel ng name. Ginawa kong Provinciana, ang Province Life. Province Life na po yung aking channel. Kasi nga, nandito nga ako sa probinsya. Lahat ng mga vlogs ko ay pang probinsya na talaga. Yan. And then, yun nga, pumunta kami, hinatid kami ng husband ng aking sister doon sa, nag-ukay-ukay kami, guys. Nakakatuwa. Kahit ang init-init, guys, grabe, ang daming tao. Ang mura lang kasi dito yung mga ukay-ukay. May 5 pesos, may 10 pesos, may 20 pesos. Yun, nakakatuwa. So, kung may 200 pesos ka, marami ka nang mabibili. Yes, regarding that. Ang saya-saya namin kasi pares kami ni Mama Iturante. Kasi nung time na bumaba yung aking sister and my brother-in-law na namili sila ng tiles doon sa hardware, hindi namin alam na yung car pala, guys, ay it's switch off for 15 minutes. So, but my brother-in-law tell me that after 15 minutes, he must switch on again because gana switch off the aircon. So after that, then maybe my daughter is missing 1 second, 1 minute. So if we forgot, so the car is off and then we are inside the car. So funny, guys, because that my daughter scared also because when she pressed the thing, it's not light anymore and switch off all the things switch off. Then I'm like very scared. Me also, I'm scared. And mama said, oh, what happened? Then if the one is spoiled, how if we cannot pay? Tawa kami ng tawa. Para kayong mga tanga. Tawa, sabi ni mama, bumaba na lang daw kami, maglalakad na lang daw kami. Yan, mga ignorante kami si guys kasi sabi naman ng kapatid ko, tawa siya ng tawa kasi hindi naman daw ito yung masisira. Yan. Because mama is always worried maybe spoiled, but no, not really spoiled. Because the aircon, it will switch off itself and if the my sister come back and press the thing, it's come back again. No? So when my daughter is pressing the light, it's not lighting. So I press again twice. Then they are blaming me, guys, in the car. Sinisinilaan ko na. Pinot ng daw ano pinot. And then that time is the light of the, you know, the up light of the car is switched on. So then they are all scared. Hindi nila alam, dumating na pa yung sister ko, pinot yung ano, yung susi. Kaya lalo silang ano, lalo silang natakot. Ako yung ako, you know. Yes, that's why. Very funny experience. And then, nung namili din kami ng ukay-ukay when we are choosing, so it's very, very, a lot, guys. May mga panty, may mga bra, mura-mura lang, guys. Pero hindi naman siya ginagamit. Kumaga, siguro, ayaw na nila suotin, ayaw nila gamitin. May mga tatak pa, guys. May mga sticker pa. So, nakakatuwa. Kahit na konti lang yung pera ko, dami kong nabili. Merong 20, may 10, may 5. Ang pinakamataas is 50 pesos. So, di ba, affordable kayo kahit na wala 200 lang yung pera mo kasi libre naman yung pagkain namin. Yun. Ang saya talaga, hindi ko makalimutan. Yung anak ko, guys, my daughter is wearing a mask. I need the mask turned to wet because of the very, very hot weather that time. Also in the place, Kay Ukay Area is on the street, guys. Sa street lang siya, guys. Hindi po siya sa mga mall. Doon lang siya sa tabi-tabi. Kaya doon kami namili. Ayan naman. Success naman yung aming pag-shopping ng Ukay Ukay. Masaya kami. Tapos, yun lang. Dami-dami talagang tao. Wala na yung distancing doon. Hindi na talaga nagka-distancing pag namimili ka ng Ukay Ukay. Kaya, pero hindi naman daw titira yung virus kapag ano, pag mainit yung place. So, okay lang yun. Nabubuhay lang daw yung virus kapag malamig. So, doon sa area na yun, napaka-init. Grabe yung pawis namin. Grabe, hindi na ako makahinga kasi nagmamask kami. Pero wala kaming facial. Mask lang talaga. So, yung anak ko talaga, nahirapan na rin siya sabihin. Ang init talaga, pero masaya kasi marami kaming napamili. Yan. Siguro yung napamili ng anak. Imbis bibili siya ng damit niya pang birthday niya, hindi namin nabili. Kasi napunta kami dun sa Ukay-Ukay. Sabi ko, next time na lang, pagkukunin namin yung Google AdSense na galing sa LBC. So, babalik siguro kami soon. Siguro mga next week. Babalik kami doon, guys. Kukunin namin yung pick up kasi yung Google AdSense ko. Kasi baka hindi naman makarating. Kaya, yan guys, lang yung aking storytelling doon sa aming lakad Saturday. Kasama ng aking mama at kapatid na si Jos, Sister Josie, Ate Josie, Josephine, and then my daughter, Clarice, my sister, Fe, and her husband, Carlos. Yan. That's all. Love you dito sa kwentuhan sa Duyan. Love you. Bye-bye.